This is the driveway to the farm, Pentire Farm, I think it's called. We follow this track all the way to the Rumps and Pentire Point, where we'll get to Puffin Island, and hopefully there'll be some nice skylarks. I can hear them in the sky at the moment, so we might be able to get to see some. What a view. And we're now heading towards the Rumps, and the view up the coastline is of Port Quinn, Port Gaven, Port Isaac, right up to Tintagel. Right out on the end is King Arthur's Castle, which the cloud is hanging over at the moment. As the sun's come out, we seem to have got a bit of sea mist starting to brew. About half a mile to walk from here to the Rumps. A fairly easy walk, and the scenery is amazing once we get out there. The skylarks are singing away. Great time of year. Springtime. New life. Great. Love it. Seas are so calm that the boats are in the bay. Pretty cool. The bluebells are out